What's up, Scubs? We're back here with another video, and today we're going to be I'm going to be reacting to a Lorraine video that someone commented in our comments below. I'm not sure who it was, but yeah, thank you for the video suggestion. So I'm going to be reacting to the Lorraine drunk makeup tutorial video. I don't really watch Lorraine. I've never watched Lorraine. I just know like him and James Charles are friends, I think. I have no idea. But yeah, so that's what I'm gonna be doing today. So let's get into it. Okay, y'all, so I'm getting ready to start the drunk makeup tutorial video. I've never watched a Lorraine video, so I don't really know, like, I don't even know what he talks about, but I mean, first time, so let's see how it goes.
Hi! Okay, so my room's low-key dirty. It's giving very much animal shelter, so I'm gonna film this intro in the car. I'll see y'all there.
Oh my god, hey guys, I didn't expect to see you guys here. Hey. Hi guys, what's up, it's me, Lorraine. So this video is gonna be a little spooky. This video probably might give you the heebie-jeebies because I am getting drunk now. Here's the gag. I am not a big drinker. I don't drink often, mainly because one, I hate not having control of my body. Two, I'm literally the saddest, simpiest, saddest bitch I've ever met in my entire life. Like when I'm drunk, I'm just such a soft little bitch. And you know what? I have to look strong. Bitch, I went from Heather to Heath. And three, I can simply have fun without being under the influence, mainly because, you know, I have personality. But yeah, I do this thing where I tell you guys to comment down video ideas, and a lot of you guys told me to get drunk. And I don't really, fuck it, I'm down. So tonight, we are going to Nikita's studio, and we're going to film this video responsibly. Speaking of responsibly, if you are not at the age of 21, please do not take a sip of alcohol. And if you are of the age of 21, please drink responsibly and don't get behind the wheel of a car. It's not worth it. It's so stupid. Girl, okay, random thought, and I don't know if I'm just saying this because I'm an insecure little bitch with anxiety, but I don't care how much attention my friends give me. I still know that deep inside they all secretly hate me, and that's just fine. I'm okay with it. I've came to terms with that, and you know what, bitch? I hate me too, so guess what? I find it so silly how, like, people will literally drive behind my bumper, like, on my ass. And it's like, are you sure you don't do that, babe? Because, you know, I'm a little crazy in the head. I might break Chicksy, bitch. I have great insurance, bitch. We can go to court. I know the law. My dad's a lawyer. Okay, actually, my dad's in prison. But you know what? That's a conversation I'm not ready for.
Hola.
Hi, how are you?
I'm amazing. Tú?
Wonderful, thank you.
As you should.
I've been watching your recent video and it was really good.
You watched your recent video and it was good?
Yeah,
thank
it was good.
You. Stop. Wow. Thank you.
Wow, that's good. Okay, I'll see you guys in Nikita's. Bye.
You put Queen with a K. Queen.
Bitch, that shit hurt my head.
Anyways, and as you guys can tell that I'm not in my normal setting, that's because me and Quinlan broke into James Charles' house and we're robbing him.
What's up, Ray? How's it going, bro? Is that you underneath there? What is up, man? What are you guys up to today?
We're gonna go rob James Charles.
Oh my god.
Right, Quinlan?
Look at the wig.
You look so good.
Do I really?
Yeah.
Am I snapping?
Yeah.
I don't know exactly what I'm going to be doing today, but I will be getting... So what should I do?
Truth or shot.
Should we just steal James's entire video? So, that's what I did. James, if you're watching this, I'm sorry, I love you so much. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do my makeup drunk, and we're just gonna steal James' idea because I'm single-handedly ending the spirit every day because I'm the better beauty guru.
Hold on.
Nikita can vouch for me, right, Nikita?
Yes. As the beauty guru of 2019 YouTube streaming.
And the queen taking home the stream is...
Nikita Dragon!
Okay, fair. Quinlan, do you agree?
Don't call me by my full name. We already talked about this.
Okay, we're going shot one, guys. Can I get a cheer? Wait, what should we cheers to? Should we cheers to happiness?
Cheers to money.
Cheers to friends, happiness, love, our careers, and how blessed we are to just have each other in this lovely moment.
I can zoom in on your face. That was so funny.
Anyway, so.
And, anyway, I just want to say I hope everyone finds happiness because we're all very sad inside.
It burns
so bad.
Hooray! If you could only save one Dolan twin,
oh girl,
which would you save?
Preferably, I would not pick against my friends, so I would not do that. Only because I like them both.
I only said that because if I were to only just choose Ethan, Grayson. That's a big bitch. He would destroy me. That's Larry the Lobster. Like, yeah, you know, I don't want to get beat up, so you know what?
Thanks, Chad.
Like, tell the people the most expensive ring that you've done. Double, like, for how much?
Oh, like money.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, work.
Guys, I think I'm getting there. Oh my gosh.
No, you're not.
I swear. I literally had only one meal today.
Oh my god, bitch, you know who you look like?
Ugly.
Have you seen the regular show? You know Mordecai?
Bitch, watch me, bitch.
Ew, don't smell it.
Only refer to me as Lorraine's boyfriend.
If you could erase one YouTuber from the platform.
Do they have like beef or something?
He is a danger inside.
High school fucking bullies!
When's the last time you went to that bar? I don't care if it's stuff. Or drink up since.
Wow, that's a great question.
Yeah.
You go through his phone.
I don't go through his phone, I'm just bored. Like, my phone be boring, so I'm like, what's this phone do? I don't go through phone. I go through power. But I'm gonna take a shot because I just want to get there, right?
Would you rather...
At this point, this not even a shot. You just lit and chugged it.
And that's all, folks.
Never been wrong. I was just gonna watch this and be like...
Let's start doing my makeup now. Ryan?
Dragon Beauty first.
Oh, Dragon Beauty first. I look like Santa Claus.
Say something back. Stop. Both of y'all, stop taking these low blows and say some shit back.
Ravon, you're a bitch.
You look like Santa Claus.
No, I don't.
Run that back, turbo.
I look like Santa Claus. Guys, look at me foundation. Akita, you're a liar. This looks terrible. Everyone
knows. What kind of YouTube tutorial is this?
I'm joking. I'm joking. Guys, I'm so good. Are we serving, guys?
No.
I look like Ariana.
Okay, that's
okay. Anyways, what's next step? It's concealer, because I'm beauty guru.
Oh, she's doing the Bella
Hadid. God, someone caught some pictures in that way.
They light straight to your face.
I look like Bella Hadid, but... what are you guys' opinions on
me? My opinions on you? I thought I was gonna hang out with you and you'd be like, what's your engagement?
What? That's literally not me at all.
I said that to you? Ew!
Nikita, shut up. Okay. I did not say that. I would never say that.
Ravon,
you. Yeah, you've been good forever. You're mad because me and Addison are twins, babe. Every time I.
You are a nigga.
Oh, she passed away?
No.
Bitch, that was a surreal.
No, yeah, that
was a slow mile. It was?
Yeah.
Come in, Chanels.
Hi, Chanels.
Hi, Flash.
How you guys doing today?
Hi, Chanels.
I'll be. Wait, I look dental.
Everyone's
because you are.
Videos,
like, she was like, I'm sick. I want to go home. And I was like, no, stay. And then she went home and then she died.
You're which... on crack. Stop.
Bitch.
Do you guys think I'm cool?
No.
Come on.
Say yes.
Do you guys think I'm cool?
No.
I just want you guys to know that I love you. Aww.
I love you so much. That's so cute.
No, Larry, no.
Okay. So now that I'm about to do contour, we're going to use Dior Airbrush because we're going to contour with Dior Airbrush. So I need help with my contour, so I'll have Nikia help me
with Gwendolyn!
Hi Dragons, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I will be donating to the local LGBTQ+ shelter.
Can you get out my video?
Amari, can I get a hug? Amari, I love you!
It's your makeup on my crew neck for me.
Wait, he does that to me too.
He's so mean.
Come on, bitch, I'm talking about you. You're gonna make up all over my shit. All over my shit. Yes,
Nadia. I want a hug.
Wait a damn minute.
But I want a hug. Amari, can I get a hug?
I was gonna say,
can I have a hug? Amari, I love you.
You're so cute when you're drunk.
I'm not drunk.
You are like a little soft bitch.
I know,
you're like
so soft.
You're like a little chicken.
Yeah, you're like chicken. Yeah. That's so mean. Chickens are ugly.
No, we're
pretty. Is that a chicken? See, the sky is falling.
I love you.
No.
No. Okay, sure.
How is he gonna say that first time? But then he's just
do you
fine.
Need to throw up?
That's cool.
No, I choke.
Stop.
Next step, setting powder. Woo!
Woo! Except the
stage,
right?
Yeah.
Oh, awesome. Y'all, look at this. I'm a beauty girl.
Bitch, I'm so mad. I can't. I'm on the floor. Can you just see, girls? Can I go to bed?
Guys, look how much of this dumbbell. Dumbbell.
No.
Guys, look how much of this dumbbell your bottle is left.
We know.
Yeah.
It shows.
So the next move is blush. I use a James Charles palette. I love this palette because it has so many different like looks you can do and like attributes.
Can I use like pink and purple?
Because
hopefully, yeah, I like tap it off. This is my favorite. Let me let you guys zoom in. Can you guys zoom in? It looks so good.
Wait,
it looks bad. It looks really good, right?
No comment.
Help me out.
Dude,
fuck me. Both of
us. I look so skinny.
Bitch. Okay, we're back. I'm very drunk to the point where I just like.
Babe, no, you're not.
Next move is blush.
Next move is bed.
Fuck you.
Not at all.
Y'all are so mad because I'm pretty. Y'all are butthurt because I'm naturally pretty. You're mad because I have what you want. And you're mad.
I'm very mad.
That is all.
His makeup honestly doesn't look too bad.
I don't want to. No, do it. You need to.
Oh, never.
Damn!
Punch him.
Literally, body slam him.
No! Man, I'm snapping so
wait.
Never mind.
No.
Are you kidding? I worked so hard for that, and that's what happens.
Larry!
I'm mad.
Why'd you do that?
Because I'm mad.
Yes.
I worked so hard.
Wait, I think we fully lost him. I think he died.
All right, let's just do his outro.
Thank you so much for watching. Love you, girlies. New merch out now. Go buy it. Just kidding, it's already sold out because I'm rich and famous.
Nothing's happening.
Currently driving, Larry's drunk, sleeping ass.
Why are you mad at me?
Hey guys, I love you.
I think my grandma's here.
But you guys have fun.
My grandma won't drink with me.
I'm on medication.
She's on medication, we're doing drugs.
Give me the ice cream by Blackpink.
What the hell is that?
That's
a slut.
Hey Siri, play ice cream by Blackpink.
I love Blackpink. I love these songs too. Come on, let me show you Harry Styles. I'm gonna show you Harry Styles. Come here.
I like the dress.
Like, look at this bitch eating watermelon on a fucking beach with a table. Who does that?
That's rich shit.
Watermelon is not rich.
Come on the beach with a table like that?
Yeah.
He's gonna smile.
That's what he says, though.
Oh, okay. Now I know who it is.
I'm living in your head rent free.
That looks like somebody.
Who you are with? Look him up.
Grandma.
I'm so drinking one of it tonight.
Why you have me visit you and then you going to sleep? You're a bad host.
You trying to get a
host?
Host. I'm not a host.
H-O-S-T. Host. I'm a person that has somebody to come over and entertain.
She said no.
Get up. If I have to get up all this time. You know something, it takes one to know one.
So you just call yourself a whore?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did. You said it takes
one. You know what? Let me get up. You take my bull's eye with you.
I'm gonna kill you.
You steal my baby.
At least he can still dance. He's not fully out of it. Unless he walks up the stairs. Okay, anyway, thank you guys for watching the video. I hope you guys liked it. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And follow us on Instagram in the description box below. Leave a comment on like, other videos you guys want us to react to. I honestly hope, like, I don't know anything about like Murray videos or anything. I mean, I know who I know James Charles, I know who Lorraine was, and I know who Kate Dragon, her, I know who they are, but like I have like no idea about their background or anything. So I'm sorry if I don't get some new jokes like those from you, because like I have no idea what's going on. But I tried, not bad, y'all. But so leave some more videos for us to react to, if you guys like the video. Or leave like other video ideas too in the comments and we'll do the videos. And some more cooking videos too because they seem to like those. But yeah, leave my reaction videos. Maybe I'll talk to you guys. Anyway, hope you guys like the video. Leave a like and subscribe if you're not subscribed. Make sure. Alright, press the subscribe. But yeah.